It's broken.
Okay.
Is it close?
Not really, no.
magic requires more range.
Kinda guessed that already. Someone who takes you in when you don't have a real mom and dad. And a lot of the time, they don't really care about you. But there was this one, Ava. She was nice. Made me tasty pancakes smothered in syrup. She was the one who got me the reading.
What happened to her?
She got married and had her own family.
I'm sorry.
Never mind that now. Let's go find us some other. You know, the smell of Fowler resin reminds me of the pancakes when I made Boston Logs used to
make. What is a Boston Log?
Someone who takes you in when you don't have a real mom and dad.
I see.
And a lot of the time, they don't really care about me. But there was this one. She was nice. Made me tasty pancakes smothered in syrup. She was the one who got me to reading.
What happened to her?
She got married and had her own family.
I'm sorry.
Let's go find us another.
Are you still with me, Frey?
Huh?
You do like your reading.
Practice makes perfect.
I think we're here. And surprise, surprise, this place is just as fucked up as the last realm we visited.
Well, we just need to find some ballot trees and collect their resin and then we can leave.
But how do we know which are the right ones?
You have a point. The councilman said that some might still have resin to offer, but he didn't say which ones.
Well, they probably don't look as worn out as the one they drained back in Sepal, right? It's a start. Come on, let's scout out some sap. Can't be that hard. Looks like the coast is clear.
Let's not get careless.
We're still a ways off, aren't we?
Not too far now.
Huh. What's this?
That was a cinch.
Let's see. What do we got here? Yeah.
Something's there. What shall we do?
Could protect. And we didn't notice? Shit. No luck.
Can't be that hard, she says.
Just shut the fuck up for a second. Okay, think. The tree in Sepal was all dried up, right? So the resiny ones probably won't look like that.
Well, all I see is trunks, leaves, blue bits.
Wait. Didn't Bob say something about blue? Something, it's the hue of blue and the bloomers too. That was his catchphrase, right? Maybe it's a clue.
Or maybe it was the meaningless rambling of a madman. There's such a thing as relying on magic too much, you know.
Says a guy who's basically a bunch of metal held together by this stuff.
Be ready to protect yourself.
I will, with you.
Get out of the way.
I think there might be a ballo tree nearby.
All right, let's see.
Journey's end.
Well, that was quick.
Thank you.
how to do it.
Now's your chance.
On it!
Oh. This should come in handy.
Time for my favorite! How'd you like...
That went well.
You bet it did. That asshole's going nowhere. My ace in the hole! Ooh, felt that. Were you counting how many asses we kicked there?
Sorry, I stopped after the first few.
Could probably chill here for a while.
Wonderful. I, for one, can't wait to take a load off.
Take a load off what?
Did you find something?
Look, water.
Yeah. We're here.
That really was miraculously fast.
Hey, this place looks pretty unique. Should I take a picture? All right, let's take this photo. Nice.
Passable.
This one's resined out, too.
You know which spell to use, correct?
Yes, so shut up! Good, right?
I wouldn't say good exactly. Do you think you might consider getting hit a little less?
What do you think I am, superhuman? Hot damn!
I can't keep you safe from harm forever, you know.
Why the hell not? Specialty Alistair. Gotcha.
The advantage is ours. Don't panic.
Stop making me panic! Getting to be one tough customer.
I'd say you're becoming reasonably deadly, yes.
Click. Next.
You've got quite good at this.
This looks like a big one.
I'm sensing something.
Castle town used to be filled with people. Maybe one day it will come alive again. When the Tantas are gone.
Cough.
Don't worry. I'm sure there are plenty of other people with incredible powers around who can kill them instead of you.
I am seriously warning you.
What? I'm just thinking aloud.
No, you're not. You're trying to guilt trip me.
Not in the slightest.
Smells like that Ballo tree back in Sepal.
Good. Then there must be one nearby.
No resin in this tree either. Is there something in Bob's rhyme we're missing?
It's the hue of blue and the bloomers too?
The bloomers. Wait, I think he means flowers. So not just the blue veins, but flowers as well.
I suppose that could be it. That, or the old loons rubbing off on you.
Only one way to find out. My fallow tree sense is tingling.
Let's see what we can find, shall we? Territorial instinct, really. This is a marvel.
Great, this is just what we need. Whoa. World spinning. Doing much. Got you on your toes now. Oh, this one. Oh, damn.
Growing sideways.
Incredible how life can thrive no matter where it finds itself, no?
Very deep, Cuff.
Flowers. This one must be full of resin.
Careful now. Haste makes waste.
That's all right. Look, just one little right here. And okay. Whoa. Whoa. That was a close one.
Well, I can't have you dying out here and leaving me stranded.
Yeah, maybe save me before the fall next time.
I don't have to save you at all. I aid you of my own free will, not because I...
Yeah, whatever. So Bob was trying to tell us something. I'll have to thank him when I get back.
Not so fast. We can't go back to Sepaul without more resin.
Where are we gonna find more fallow trees?
Perhaps through that door.
Could probably chill here for a while.
Wonderful. I, for one, can't wait to take a load off.
Take a load up what?
So much for going unnoticed.
Huh? Whoa! I don't want to fight. Okay, I just came to get some Balor resin and then I'm gone. Over and out.
Dr. Prophet summoned you. She wishes to talk.
Yeah, okay. That's not gonna happen. I go with you, it ends bad for me. So I'm just gonna go walk through this door.
They have offered an alternative to fighting. You could turn yourself in.
Hard pass.
I mean, of course,